गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाइन्थ क्लास. वी आर डिस्कसिंग टुडे द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ हिस्ट्री, द फ्रेंच रिवॉल्यूशन और फ्रेंच रिवोल्ट. इन यस्टरडे रिकॉर्डिंग वीडियो वी हैड डिस्कस सम ऑफ द पॉइंट्स रिगार्डिंग दिस चैप्टर. आई विल समराइज दोज पॉइंट्स. इन दैट यस्टरडे वी हैड डिस्कस द सेटअप ऑफ फ्रेंच सोसाइटी और फ्रांस सोसाइटी. In that we have seen that French society was divided into three groups or three estates, first, second and third. The first estate consists of clergy, the second estate consists of nobility, and the third estate consists of common peoples. Common peoples is merchants, lawyers, teachers, peasants, small peasants, poor persons. These all peoples, they were under third estate. First and second estate, they were enjoying all privileges by birth. Not only that, they were free from all sort of the taxes, direct taxes and indirect taxes. Direct taxes, it means the taxes which they have to pay to the state authorities. And indirect taxes, it means the taxes which they have to pay to the church authority. There were no any topic or there was no anything for those taxes. It was depending on the members of the church authorities. Only the burden of the taxes was on third estate peoples, common peoples. So the survival condition of the peoples of the France was very critical. They were facing hardship. They were facing hardship to survive. Why they were facing hardship to survive? Because firstly, most of the peoples, they were workers in workshops. And their wages were very low. Their wages were very low compared to prices of the goods. There was rising the population in France. And due to rapidly rise, increase in the population of the France, there was the scarcity of the food grains. And when there was the scarcity of the food grains, the prices of the food grains became very high. Or when the prices of the food grains became very high, this created the hardship for the common peoples who were of third estate. And apart from that, there was heavy burden of taxes over them. Taxes. Heavy burden of the taxes were there on the third estate peoples. They were forced to pay these taxes, and these taxes were in two forms. One was direct tax, another was indirect tax. Direct tax, it means direct tax they have to pay to the state authorities, nobility group, second estate. And indirect tax they have to pay to clergy, first group, it means church authority, the people, those who are attached with church authorities. That was known as indirect tax. So this was the heavy burden over them on the peoples of the taxes, as well as they have to struggle for surviving for the food grains. This created a great hardship in society. Great hardship in this society. And during that time only, in 1774, when Louis XVI, he became the ruler of France, he became the king of France. During that time, the treasuries were empty. Treasuries, it means financial sources.